Nowadays, Korean dramas are highly preferred to watch and Korean entertainment industry is widely spreaded all over the world and they have their own fan following of every age, kids, young, adults. In every genre, they make films and dramas. In this video, we are going to share the top 10 must-watch romantic dramas. Let's get started. Number 10. Her Private Life. An art curator for a museum leads a double life off duty. She is the manager of a fan site for K-pop idol and actor. Can she keep her private life a secret from the museum owner who doesn't like fangirls and her new boss who seems to suspect she has something to hide? If you have always been curious about what fan site managers actually do, you might get a glimpse by watching this. Also, watch it to witness the chemistry between Park Min Young and Kim Jae Wook. It has 16 episodes. Number 9. Dr. Romantic 2. Dr. Romantic 2 is a 2020 South Korean television series starring Han Seok Kyu as the title character alongside Ahn Yoo Suk, Lee Sung Kyung, and Kim Jo Hyun. It is the sequel to the 2016 series Dr. Romantic. It aired on January 6 to February 25, 2020. It's a romantic melodrama series that has 16 episodes. It's a medical series. The story revolves in a small, humble hospital called Doldam Hospital. It is a story about people who meet Kim Seo-boo, a genius doctor, and discover real romance. Kim Seo-boo once gained fame as a top surgeon at a huge hospital and one day he disappeared from the eyesight of the public, quietly becoming the chief surgeon at Doldam Hospital in the countryside. After he conducts a successful operation on Chairman's shin, he gets to improve the hospital under reliable support. But then Chairman Shin passes away, an old foe returns, new people appeared and his students had to leave the hospital. Furthermore, his reach, which was injured 3 years ago, started to act weird. Kim Seo-boo decides to go to a huge hospital himself to solve the manpower shortage at Doldam, where he finds two people who resemble his former students but who seems much more lacking. Seo Yoo-jin would do anything for money and Cha Yoon Jae gets nervous every time she tries to perform surgery. Will Kim Seo-boo be able to run Doldam Hospital with these two? It's a romantic melodrama with a nice storyline and it should be in your must-watch list in the romantic genre. Number 8. When the Weather is Fine. The series has super casting and storyline. Park Min Young and Seo Kang Jun are the main cast. The series is based on 2018 novel with the same name. Continuously facing unfortunate events, Mo Kha-yoon quits her job in Seoul and goes back to Bukhyun village in Gangwon province, where she lived for a short period of time when she was in high school. There she meets her former classmate and neighbor, Im Yoon-soo. He also came back to Bukhyun after leaving the village for a few years and now owns a bookstore. Together, they heal from their past wounds and eventually fall in love. And then the story goes on a beautiful way. It's a beautiful romantic drama series you must watch. Stories aired on a pay channel in February 2020. The series has 16 episodes. Number 7. My Hollow Love. The story is about a young lonely woman who accidentally finds a pair of hologram glasses that allow her to see a handsome man named Hollow, and only she can see the man because she is the one who poses the glass. After spending almost her entire life wallowing in her loneliness, she gets really attached to Hollow and starts to love his warm company. But soon, Nandu, the creator of the technology and also the exact lookalike of Hollow, enters her life while searching for the glasses. With what follows, So-yeon not only finds herself in a complex love triangle, but also gets entangled in a huge conspiracy that goes all the way back to some of the most disturbing moments of her childhood. It's a romantic drama with a sci-fi touch and it has 12 episodes. Yoon Hyun-min, Ko Sang-hee played the lead role. Number 6. When My Love Blooms. Han Jae-hyun and Yoon Ji-soo met and fall in love when they were university students. 20 years later, they cross paths once again. Jae-hyun has become a successful businessman who pursues wealth and honor, while Ji-soo is a mother and a contract worker living a difficult life. But after many years, they met again for the once and have the second most beautiful moment in their lives. It's a very beautiful love story and picturized in a very sweet way. Yoo Ji-tae and Bo Young casted for the series. The story has 16 episodes and aired in April 2020 on TVN. From number 5 to number 1, we have highly recommended romantic series you can watch and enjoy. But before doing that, I would like to request you to subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon so that you will never miss any videos of your favorite stars. Number 5. World of Married Couple. A family may decide medicine doctor who seems to have it all, a successful career, blissful wedded life and caring friends, finds her world turned ups and down when her husband and friends betray her, driving her to plot revenge. The show surpassed Sky Castle to become the highest rated Korean TV series in history. It first made headlines for its racist scene. It showed the intimate scene as a married couple have in a bold way, which is not usually seen in Korean dramas. It is also a remake of 2015 UK television series Dr. Foster. Veteran actress Kim Hee-ai and Park Hae-jun are the main cast of the series. It aired March 27 in 2020. It has 16 episodes plus 2 special episodes. Number 4. It's Okay to Not Be Okay. Kim So-hyun is the actor who always breaks the record of romanticism. The producer My Love from the Star is his notable romantic series he played so well. But the role he is playing in It's Okay to Not Be Okay breaks all the limits of romanticism. In this series, he is going to play the caregiver in a psychiatric ward who meets a successful children's book writer who suffers from antisocial personality disorder. An unusual romance blooms between them as they begin to heal each other's emotional and psychological hurts. Set in a psychiatric facility and touching on mental health topics like autism and personality disorder, this is certainly not your typical romance-type drama. This highly anticipated drama is also Kim So-hyun's first TV series in 5 years, having completed military service in July 2019, so you shouldn't miss it. Kim So-hyun played the character of Moon Gae-tae and a caregiver, and Seo Yoo-ji played the character of Ko Moon-young, a children book writer. Number 3. Crash Landing on You. A rich heiress and business owner from South Korea who decided to paragliding ended up stranded in North Korea. She has to figure out how to get home while hiding from the authorities. She falls in love with a military captain who saves her and hides her from the authorities. So things get a lot more complicated. This is not also your typical type love story, but it also gives you a glimpse of what it's like to live in North Korea, and is basically proof that you can get away with anything if you have the right support. Number 2. The King Eternal Monarch. It's a story of two parallel worlds. A Korean emperor during the time of constitutional monarchy meets a detective in modern-day Korean upon crossing his parallel world. Played by Lee Min-ho, the emperor aims to close the door between the two worlds, while the detective played by Kim Go-yoon tries to save lives. Starring two fan-favorite drama leads, Lee Min-ho and Kim Go-yoon, it's also a breath of fresh air as a fantasy romance drama that connects two worlds and their love stories. It has 16 episodes. And number 1, we have It Won't Class. This 16-episode drama is all about a story of a second chance and moving forward to dream. Park Saroy, played by Park Seo-joon, is a kind-hearted person whose dream is to be a police officer. His father works for a big food company who produces dip sauces and spices, and also owns restaurants and bars. One incident changed Saroy's life, and because of this incident, he has to suffer a lot. His father died and he went to jail, and only one man, the owner of that big food company, is behind Saroy's sufferings. And when he discharged from the jail, then he determined to fulfill his father's and his own dream. He established a small restaurant, and his father's dream and his other dream is to compete with the owner of that big food company. But again, he faced obstacles. But in this journey, who stands beside him, who not, and if he is successful or not to achieve his dreams and get revenge of his father's death. If you want to know, then you have to watch the whole series. This is not usual type romantic drama, but Saroy loves someone and someone loves Saroy. But who helps Saroy on his struggle days, or who betrays Saroy? All these answers you will get if you watch it. It was a hit drama with highest viewership. It got the highest viewership just because of its storyline and colorful performance. Park Seo-joon, Kim Dami, Kwon Nara, Yoo Jae-myung are the main lead role of the series. It aired on January 31 in 2020. Thank you for watching. Please comment, share and hit the like button if you enjoyed the video. We will be back soon. Till then, bye. Take care. Keep smiling.